The judgment is in for Jonathan Majors, and he's escaped jail time. A judge sentenced him to 1 year of an intervention program to be completed in LA. As part of the program, he has to complete one counseling session per week for 52 weeks. If he doesn't comply with the requirements, he could face jail time. He arrived to court this morning with girlfriend Megan Good and his lawyer by his side to receive his sentence for the guilty verdict in his sexual assault and harassment case.